Hey guys, welcome back to DTZ. I'm Tubbsy, and this is Custom Zombies again. This is Pillars of Creation by I don't know who. I should really start including map makers' names, because they do a fantastic job on a lot of them. No points from that. I would be lying if I said I'd not played this map. I completed the Easter egg before the boss fight was added. So I'm going to be getting to the boss fight. Let's keep moving. Already knowing what I'm doing. Cool. You are not an unwanted player. Have fun. It said in the bottom there. Sure. Oh, that's just a normal console. Okay. Apology for the echo. I've moved setup and the room is empty besides stuff behind me and there's nothing on the walls, so it's just unfortunately. A loud echo. We'll be fixing it, hopefully. Once I know how I'm having the setup, I can kind of work around it. So yeah, this is the Pillars of Creation. There are some challenges to it. There is a boss fight, and some very, very special features. That still horrifies me. And here, there are two challenges. You've got headshots and melee kills. Headshots, there's 115. Melee kills, I don't know, I didn't count. I just kept on going until it said enough, and you actually get some rewards for it, which you shall see shortly. I say shortly. Probably in about 10 minutes. Assuming I don't go down for something stupid, as always. To the box. I don't even know what mods we've got in here. I think it might just be Black Ops 3. Oh no, that's definitely not a Black Ops 3 weapon. K-Bar? That's Advanced Warfare? Infinite Warfare. Whatever the latest one is. Come on. Go hit the box, swap out this weapon, pick up the insta-kill, get some more melee kills. What we got? Nice, fast. Good start so far. So, I know what I'm doing up until this point. I said this point, you don't know what this point is. Other than that, there is apparently a boss fight. Whoops, let me do that. I don't know what contains in this boss fight. It wasn't added. It was on holiday. He came back when he got back home. Added it. That's all I know. So what we got? It's the ICR. Mule kick. It's a nice one-shot kill. Boom. Alright, let's keep going. So, I suppose the only thing I can do is that to start the Easter egg, you have to do soul boxes. And from what I remember, the most difficult one is actually through this door here. But, there we go. See these little. They're actually the baskets from the fire staff step on Origins. Oh, that's awful. This is bad. Go. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you and fuck you some more. Fuck you guys. Fuck all. Fuck the lot of you. What was that? Drop, that's a nuke. Come on over. No zombies behind me, they're gonna dick me over. I'd say the 800 points from that. So yeah, I said the difficult one. It's there. I can't remember where the power switch was though. Exosuit. Yeah, if you haven't realised, this guy is actually the, in the bottom left corner. It's the guy from Exo Zombies. Cool. Soul boxes, one there. Got to keep note of these. One next to Jug, one out here. I can't remember where the other one is. Also can't remember where power is. I don't know if that means it's done or not. The music's really weird as well. Kill you guys away from it. Yeah, I think that means it's done, you know? I'm gonna say this is done. Oh, fuck's sake, I'm a moron. What we got? Another soul chest. I can't remember where power is. The pussycat just dropped me in the room. Cherry. It must be somewhere I've not opened. I'll probably walk straight past it. No, I told you I'd played the map before. It could be a complete lie at the minute, I have no idea. Can't buy that door, can I? No. Not even slightly lost and confused at the minute. I promise. Anything with those? Let's go through. Let's do this next soul chest and have a think about where the hell the power could be, because I have no idea. Stop moving. Yeah, I did buy quicker ride again. Oh. So in the last couple of days, as far as zombies is concerned, the Chronicles update got the patch. Sorry, the Chronicles DLC got the patch. That is bringing the M1911 and the AK-47U into the game. AK-74U, rather. Can I do this? I can't remember where the power switch is. Thirty-nine headshots. Keep going with that. Yeah, the Warbys got replaced with the old MP40. And the starting pistol M1911, and then the AK-74 you got put in the box as well. What was the PP on the wall? That is my favourite gun. Well, I mean, I'd love to be able to turn power on and buy some perks, if I'm completely honest. Either. So I did that one. The box. What the fuck is that? Sure. Okay. I can deal with this. I can work with this. So, next one. I don't really want to do Jug next. It's terrifying. Right, let's go through the double top. Do this one next. I'm not being thick, I don't think. To be honest with you, I think the soul chest might open these doors if I remember. I should know where these zombies. There we go. There we go. Oh dear. It's awful by me. Bloody hell. Thinking, if I've got the insta-kill, I can do the juggernaut box. One, two, three. Do this box here. Without dying. He says, I will die several times, probably. To kill the loads. This is now where I get terrified. Uh oh. You ever get the feeling you made a really bad decision? Oh. Wasn't that bad actually. I feel like I overworked it. What's that mean? I can get this done this round. I can see speed. God, I see you over there. I've got a feeling power's through here, you know. It's okay. We'll keep going. Keep persevering. See, there's another thing there. Fuck you. And I don't know if these reset or not. Don't know how many kills to take. I just keep going. Come on. Don't have all day. That worked really well. Come on. Come on down. I am actually the full exosuit, yeah. The more you know. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. So they're actually spawning that side. Are they all that side of the door? That's ridiculous. Come on. No? Fine, I'll keep going. Nope. Fuck that up completely. I think my headshot challenges. Nice! That worked really well. Oh! I got that for reaching round 10, apparently. That's a novel idea. Absolutely brilliant. Round 10 flying through it. Still can't buy any perks or anything. Kinda regretting when that door's gonna be able to open. Way! Yep, that's the door open. Oh, is that the power? No. Fuck. It was bound to go wrong at some point, let's be honest. So where the fuck's the power switch? Please let me go through there. Juggernaut smoking, that's always a good sign. Headshot, 81. Go get me another weapon, shall we? Still not a power switch. Oh! Fuck. That's the power on. God, I'm a fucking moron. What kind of dozy pillock does that? Really, I mean, you can buy more than 4 perks. So turning the power on is collecting that stone. Okay, note to self. And to everybody watching. Come on. Getting close. Really? Okay, you can buy more than 4 perks. That's a lifesaver. That's a dog. No, it's not. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? Spawning loads of power-ups. I don't remember this. That's horrifying. Oh! Fucking hell. Mind. Oh! Jesus fucking hell. don't know what's happening. I have no idea what's going on. I wish I could tell you. That didn't happen the first time around. Oh, look at Max Emma. I needed one of those. So, in 5 headshots, you get to see what this map is hiding. That's loud. If I can get it. Yeah, 105 plus, 115 plus 1. Are you ready for this? I don't think you are. Oh yeah. Motherfucking sword. Let's go. From what I remember. Oh, I'm just gonna keep going with this then. Bad thing. That was a bad thing to happen right there. Right. Let's do that. Ooh. Nice. Fuck off. Well, fuck you. So, next plan of action. Is to get the melee kills. You get two pleasant surprises for the melee kills. But from my understanding, either sliding on it or getting a kill on here. That apparently activated something. Oops. Go back to spawn, there'll be a new papunch room. If not, we've got to find a way to activate that. Moment of truth, moment of truth. This is where shit gets real. So with these swords, you've got to upgrade them all 4 times. Plunk them down, get so many kills around it. There's Widow's Reign and Pack Punch. I'm gonna Pack Punch this. Double Pack Punch. Wow. You got dicked. Oh, so Turndy's actually getting the souls as well. That worked well. Ooh. You can see it changing colour. See it changing colour. Zombie, what the fuck are you doing? Come on, speed up. Oh, none of those were sprinters, apparently. So after each one of these 4 are done, you've got to take it from here, go put it down on one of the 4 pedestals that I will show you. After that, come back, put it down here, upgrade it, and vice versa. Vice versa? But it just works like that. I forgot I had my shield on. Oh, that's a fantastic set. Oh, Jesus. Back to the fucking meteorites, I see. Let's clear out some of these zombies then. That'll do me nicely. I'm gonna take the sword. Do you live by a sword or something? There's a saying to go with that. Take the sword. Oh yeah, this is going down right now. You get a nice little effect that shocks the zombies. Right, so these four pillars. There is one pillar for each sword, and a sword will only go on a specific pillar. That's self-explanatory. You've got to look around, go put it on. That goes on there. Ow. These meteorites are scaring the crap out of me. I don't know what to... I don't even remember them being there. Let's do this one next. Let's repack you. Dead wire will do. Ow! Fuck off! Wow, the nuke does it. The nuke works for it as well. Ooh. A little bit of a longer radius on this. Nearly there. Oh. I've got a pack of 100 mag and nothing else. There we go. Boom. Wind sword. This one might be the best one. Just saying. Not that one. The next one is... not around here. Not here either. The fuck is it? That one. So there's one just in spawn. Where the hell's the last one? Make sure I wasn't on the other side of this. Where are zombies? You go that way. The purple one's there. Oh, I'll just go back, upgrade it. My hand's twitching like a bastard. Not mine, the game. My right hand. Let's do blue. And they are actually the Origins staff mounts. That's the animation I'm going with. Shut up. Wouldn't mind a sight on this. Bit of a butt clenching moment then. Oh, it is ice. You'll have to tell me, these Easter egg walkthroughs, if you want them as a full video, just slightly edited, if you want them just step by step, I'll put all the steps in the description though. So I'm working off a worksheet that I've made. Or if you just want them a full on unedited game, or if you want me to I forgot what I was saying. Apologies, interrupted by a phone call. I completely forgot what I was saying. Or if you want to see them live streamed, I can live stream them, me trying to find out what the steps are. I can live stream me doing them if I know what they are. I can upload them as just a step-by-step guide. I can upload them as a video, as this is. Or I can upload them completely unedited as a video. You'll have to let me know what you prefer. It's there. Yeah. This one's a little vortex one, as opposed to a nice one. Nice. So. I don't know what to expect for this boss fight. I just know it's been added. So before I put the last sword down, I need to change this weapon. So there's the last one. I would like to change the weapon. I think the Mark II's in the map. So that'd be nice to get. That's actually the Origin Centerpiece. That was nice, as I was aiming it there. Wait for it. I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not. Oh, it's just off. Wait up by where Pack-a-Punch is. It's just retextured, which is rather lovely. Oh, good. Just excellent. I've already had this. Loud as all balls. Wow! Going Black Ops 1. Ooh, the Banshee. Need to be out by that. It's the PP. PPSH. You over there? No? One time there's only two box locations. Oh no. Start room or Pack-a-Punch room? Start room. Oh no! How odd. God, can you imagine if you spawned behind here and you didn't know what you were doing? Fuck. I don't want that. Well, what weapons in that box? It's as good a shout as any. Oh, right, let's go. Come on, zombies. Where are you at? Nice having a gun you can hear over. So I'll hit the box once from the first zombie I shoot at. What? Whoa, fuck. Okay. I did two challenges then. One was melee, apparently one was points or something daft. The melee I knew was the Perkaholic. Didn't know about the points one, I don't know what that did. But I didn't even know you could get that out of the box. I'm kind of glad that I managed to I forgot that I actually had Mule Kick. So, gonna leave that there, because if you go over here, now you've done all the challenges, this is the final bit. Gotta do that. Oh. Look at that. Hmm. You, when you complete all the challenges, you get unlimited pack-a-punch guns out of there. Which I obviously was gonna show you, but I can't. I'm not entirely sure what this effect is, to be honest. Why did I do that? Why the fuck did I do that? I'm now gonna upgrade that one, to then take it off. Upgrade it again. God, I'm a moron. I'm not sure you want me doing these dragon tutorials, to be honest. Right. We gotta try, try this thing again. Never mind. Ow. Remember what the Caparis was like pack-a-punched? I know. More than need of this, right? So, that comes out. Goes on there. This is fucking chaos. Back to this one. I don't know what this is. Dracon, it's an alright gun. Come on. Feck. Why? Screwed myself royally. That'll do me. You gotta see them all game. Point weapons now. So like killing weapons. Oh, oh. Too close for comfort that. So get rid of you. Let's pack a punch. This. I'll take Deadwire on both. Now, I don't know if this is going to teleport me straight away. No. No, it's not. I'm going to keep hold of this weapon. Just in case, because I feel like I may need to do something with it in the boss fight. I don't know. So, I'm going to assume this is it. Okay, so this is... I just realised what this is. This is the Origins thing that I was showing you earlier. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What the fuck? A widow's wine. Oh! What? I don't know. What the fuck's happening? Oh good, and now I've got zombies. Are these just gonna come at me at any point? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. These are just bystanders now. This is just watching. We have spectators to watch me. Ooh! Is that it? Fuck yeah! There's no indication to what you're doing right or wrong. May your soul find peace. Is that it then? What happens if I go back? Nothing. I think I might have just done it. That's... yeah. I'm just getting points now. For no reason. I'm actually just getting points. So, an idea. I'm gonna go hit the box and get something silly out of it. Yeah, if you could let me know how you want to see streak videos done, that'd be fantastic. If you need any help with any Easter egg, I'm not sure I'll be able to help with all of them, but I'll certainly try my damnedest. I've currently got Gulag on the go. What are you? Wow! Running to back punch now. Yeah. Hello. Just run through that. Da 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 da. A thick cereal gum. Not very good. But shimmy. Ow, ow. Bloody hell. Well, that's all the zombies wiped out. Yeah, so if you have enjoyed, leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time. I was supposed to go down at this point, I forgot I had Widow's Wine. Fuck off. I'm trying to do an outro. Until next time, take care.